Demon Slayer, Kimetsu no Yaiba manga to top 100 million copies in circulation. Amazon is previewing the cover of this year's 42nd issue of Shueisha's Young Jump magazine, which reveals that Koyo Harukatoke's Demon Slayer. Kimetsu no Yaiba manga will top 100 million copies in circulation. The magazine issue will ship on September 24th, and the manga's 22nd volume will ship on October 2nd. As of the manga's 21st volume, which shipped on July 3rd, the entire franchise has sold 71.618 million copies in Japan, with 80 million copies in circulation. That includes digital copies and a 3 million copy first printing for the 21st volume. The 21st volume ranked number 1 and number 2, respectively, on Oricon's manga chart for the June 29th to July 5th week. The regular edition sold 1,191,086 physical print copies, while the limited edition sold 850,091 physical print copies, for a total of 2,041,177 copies sold in 3 days. Bones Josie, the Tiger in the Fish anime selected to close Busan International Film Fest. The Busan International Film Festival in South Korea announced on Thursday that it has selected Bones anime film of Seiko Tanabe's short story Josie to tour at the Sakana Tachi, Josie. The Tiger and the Fish, as the closing film for the festival. The festival will take place on October 21st to 30. The film's story centers on the relationship between Tsunio and Josie. Tsunio is a university student, and Josie is a young girl who has rarely gone out of the house by herself due to her being unable to walk. The two meet when Tsunio finds Josie's grandmother taking her out for a morning walk. Demon Slayer films theatergoers in Japan to get manga volume as bonus. This year's 42nd issue of Shueisha's weekly Shonen Jump magazine revealed on Saturday that theatergoers in Japan who see the Demon Slayer, Kimetsu no Yaiba, the movie, Mugen Train, Kimetsu no Yaiba, Mugen Reshahen, film will receive a Rengoku Volume 0 manga volume. The manga volumes are limited to 4.5 million copies. Original manga creator Koyo Harukatoke is drawing the manga, which will show Rengoku's first mission. The film opens in Japan on October 16th. The main staff members of the previous television anime are returning for the sequel film. Toho and Aniplex are handling the film's distribution in Japan. Funimation Films is partnering with Aniplex of America to release it in theaters in North America in 2021. Crunchyroll streams Burn the Witch anime on October 1st. Crunchyroll announced on Friday that it will begin streaming the theatrical anime based on Taiki Kubo's Burn the Witch one-shot and serialized manga on October 1st at 8:00 PM EDT in North America, Central America, South America, Europe, Africa, Oceania, the Middle East, and the Commonwealth of Independent States. The company began streaming an English subtitled version of the second promotional video. The video previews Nell's theme song Blowing.